Hello everyone, this is Shelby from Shelby's Creations. Today I will be showing you how to make a lizard out of string and beads. Or, if you like to, you could also make it out of wire and beads. So to get started, you are going to need 107 centimeters of wire or string. And as you can see, I already wrapped mine around a key ring. So, you will need 42 of your orange beads. You will need 12 yellow beads. The yellows are going to be the feet. The orange is going to be the main body. And for the nose, I am using yellow. And for my eyes, I will be using blue. Okay, so let's get started. So, we're going to grab one end of our string or wire, and on the one end we're going to grab the nose color, which mine is yellow. I'm going to string it through, grabbing the other wire. I'm going to put it through the opposite way, so both ends of my wire are coming through different sides of the bead. And I am carefully going to pull it up and along, like so. And there we go, we got one bead on our nose. Now we're going to grab one end of our string or wire, and we are going to put on two of the body colored, which my body color will be orange. One, two beads going on, and we're going to do the same thing. So I'm going to grab my other end of my wire, and I'm going to loop it through both beads. And now we are going to pull it nice and tight, so it lines up with that first bead that we put on. Like so. Okay. Now we are going to put on we're going to be putting on the eyes. So, we will need one blue for the eye, the orange for the body color, and another blue for the other eye. Okay, grabbing my other end of my wire, and I'm going to loop it through all three beads. Pull nice and tight. Like so. Okay. So now I'm going to grab two body colors, which are orange. Put it through and putting the other end through the opposite way. Pull nice and tight. Occasionally it can get caught up like it did here for me. So sometimes you just have to loosen it up to figure out where you are at. There we go. Now that I figured it out, I can pull it nice and tight, like so. So we have completed the face. So now we are going to put on one of the two arms. So we only need one end of our wire, one of our wires, and we're going to put on two orange beads. And now we are going to put on three yellow beads. Two and three. So we're going to leave those three yellow beads there, and we're going to just come back through the two orange beads. And now what I like to do as I pull it closer is I like to hold these beads with my hand, and I like using my fingers. So this way it won't make the arm up here and have a bunch of wire left over. Like so. And if something like this happens, you just gotta readjust the wire or your string and the beads and pull nice and tight. Like so. So now we are going to make the other arm. So we're going to grab the other end of the other wire, and we're going to do that same two oranges, and then three yellows. Grabbing the wire, looping it through, back through just those two oranges, not the yellows. And again, I'm going to use this hand to slowly move this wire along like so. Pull nice and tight. So there we go. We have completed the arms. Now we're going to go on to the body. So for the body, we're going to want to put on two oranges on one end. We're going to bring the other end through the opposite direction. Like so. So now we are going to want to do that same thing, but instead of with two beads, three. We're going to want three beads. So one, two, three orange beads, stringing them on, grabbing the other end of the wire, and looping all three beads through. Grabbing that other end, pulling it nice and snug. Like so. Okay, now we're going to move on to four beads. One, two, and three, four. Four beads are on one end, bringing the other end through the opposite direction. Like so, and again. Pulling it nice and snug. And we're going to do that same thing again with four beads. One, two, three, four. Four beads are on, grabbing the other end. Loop those four beads through, like so, and we're going to pull it so it's nice and snug, like so. Do that again with the four beads. One, two, three, and four. Four beads, grabbing the other end again. Looping those four beads, whoops. Looping those four beads through and pulling both ends so it's nice and snug. Like so. Now we are going to do that same thing, but we're going to do it with three beads this time. One, two, three. Three beads are on, grabbing the other end. Looping it through and pulling it so it's nice and snug. So now we are going to work on the back legs. So for the back legs, we're going to grab two oranges and three yellows. One, two, and three. Grabbing the wire. And we're going to go back through those first two oranges. One, two. pull it nice and snug. Like so. Oops. There we go. So now we're going to do that same thing with the other wire. Two oranges, put them through. Our last three yellows. Oops. One, two, and three. I'm gonna loop the wire back through those two oranges. Pull the wire nice and snug, like so. Okay, so now we're going to move on to almost the tail. We want to put on two oranges and loop the other end back through opposite direction. Now, I'm going to grab one orange. So right now we are working on the tail. One orange, loop the other end of your wire back through, and pull it nice and tight. And we're going to do that same thing six more times. One bead, through one wire, grabbing the other wire. Loop it through the opposite direction and pull it nice and tight. Okay, there we go. So far, so good. And again, one orange, grabbing the other end, looping it through. We're gonna pull it nice and snug, like so. And we just got four more beads to do. Putting one bead on, putting the other end through, opposite way, and pulling it nice and tight. And the same thing again, one bead. And pull it nice and tight. We are almost done. Now it's totally up to you how long you want your tail to be. You do not have to use all of the beads if you do not want to. One bead on, grabbing the other end. Pulling it nice and tight. Like so. And sometimes you might have to go back and fix up. And I think that will do me. Okay, so now I'm going to grab these two ends and I'm going to twist and twist and twist. And then once I'm done doing all this twisting, I'm going to grab my wire cutters. And I want to cut the wire about here. So now I want to loop this bit that's out underneath. Or if you're doing it with string, you can tie a few knots and then put some clear nail polish on it to make sure it will stay and then cut off the excess. And you have made yourself a lizard. I hope you guys have enjoyed this tutorial, and I hope you all come back. Bye!